were fooled like Chambers Stone, fooled and trapped in your desire to rebel against your fate. Gentlemen of the jury, it is the eternal right of every man to raise his fist against his fate.
Eternal right of every man to raise his fist against.